sweet way Meghan Markle and Prince Harry named their royal wedding table plan reveals their funny side. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry may have been married for a whole week, but there are still some lovely details trickling out from their royal wedding. And her friend Janina Gavankar has revealed the sweet way the newlyweds made their guests from both sides of the pond feel welcome with a clever reference to their different cultures. True Blood actress Janina revealed how the 200 hand-picked guests who were lucky enough to be invited to the private evening reception were seated on tables that reflected both America and the UK, by naming each one after a word that is said differently across the Atlantic. The tables were called potato, potato, tomato, tomato, oregano, oregano, she told Town and Country magazine. It was so sweet. There were so many nods to the beautiful mashup of two cultures. And Janina, who was sitting in the intimate squire part of St. George's Chapel while other celebrity guests had to watch the newlyweds saying their vows on a screen, said it was only family and chosen family, including Meghan Suits co-stars, who got to experience the whole magical day. We all danced until the wee hours. We partied and celebrated and ate sliders at 2 in the morning, she said. It was such a beautiful day and a carefree night, and it was a very powerful day in history. And I think everybody felt it across the world. But it was Prince Harry's emotional speech that was the real highlight of the day, said Janina. The speech that Harry gave was so funny, self-deprecating, filled with love, and that guy just has her back. I left feeling so solid for them, she went on. I walked away feeling so confident that these two will put their combined power into the world for good, she continued. They did it apart. They've done it apart their entire lives. Imagine what they can do together. Her comments came after it was revealed page boy Prince George very sweetly took on a big brother role to one of the little bridesmaids, who got upset as she was waiting to perform her duties at the church. Zaylee Warren, the two-year-old daughter of Harry's friends Zoe and Jake Warren, burst into tears as she and the other kids milled around ahead of the midday ceremony. She started crying when they were waiting for Meghan, royal reporters Emily Andrews and Omid Scobie told the on-air podcast. It was only a couple of minutes. So nanny Maria Borallo kind of looked after her, and George apparently was trying to comfort her as well, which is very sweet. And his little sister Princess Charlotte, who proved her royal credentials with a very confident wave to the public after Meghan and Harry departed for their horse-drawn trip around Windsor, also stepped up to the plate while acting as a bridesmaid. While some of the flower girls were getting restless waiting for Meghan to walk down the aisle, she imperiously told them, "No, you can't go yet. We have to wait until we are asked."